Well, I was in a psych ward, and I learned about sovereign through my social worker. What brought me here was myself, because I know I needed the help. I was doing meth and cocaine, and I was really bad, and that's why I got in a psych ward. But that's what brought me here, pretty much me. What attracted me was just some sovereign itself, like the people here, the staff members. Well, one I've been through Oasis, and this one's different because we go on outings and stuff, and the other one we really didn't, so that's what's different. My first impression was that sovereign was really neat and clean. My expectations were me, like, completing the program and like getting help that I needed, because I came in here for mental health and for dual diagnosis, like for drugs, and that's my expectations. Like, my thoughts, it was a really nice house, like I love it, like I felt at home, and like we have TV there, and they cook for us, and it's really nice, and there's full staff members there. My experience with the therapist, I have a really good therapist. Like, me and her talked a lot about my past, and like it helped me like just talk about it. It just, when you come to sovereign, you just gotta talk about like what you've been through, like, and it really helps. Those were good. Like, hearing the other girls' stories has helped me. Like each and every girl's story had broken my heart, like, just because I've experienced stuff that they've been through, and it helped me, like, come out of my shell and tell my story. Yes, mostly Cog Lab and, like, the sound group. A typical day for me is waking up in the mornings, getting ready for the gym, going to the gym, coming back home, showering, eating, coming to the center. And when I come to the center, I see my friends, see the staff members, go to my groups, stay in groups, and learn. And that's pretty much it. Go back home, go to bed, like watch TV. Watch TV before I go to bed. They help me. I get to learn things. They have trauma groups. They have codependence groups. Just different groups, PTSD, like whatever you're going through. And I really like the outings we go to. Like, we get to go to the movies on the beach. We get to go to get our nails done. Well, for the females. And we get to go canoeing or different types of things. It's really fun. Take away just being in groups, like, take that with me, what I've learned here. Like, I came here with my lifestyle and it wasn't good, and I'm leaving here like with progress, like my progression, like of like learning things. And I'm a strong girl, getting stronger every day, just like what I've been through, like, was like, I've been through a lot. And like, coming into sovereign, like, people have their different stories, like, and I've learned them even from the guys. We don't have groups with the guys, but I've learned a lot, and like, really, like, touches me and stuff. Like, just, I'm gonna take sovereign with me as I leave. Just come in here, like, listen to the staff members, like, listen to the therapist. They know what they're doing, they know what they're saying. Like, don't come in here like thinking like, oh, I hate this place. Like, it's gonna be hard the first few days. When I came in here, like, I was all bad, but like, I got better. And I'm sober now, I'm 90 days sober. And it's September 3rd, and I've been here since June 2nd. And I'm about to graduate too, and I'm happy, you know? So